We're here with Dr. Kenji at the official ESPYs pre-party gifting suite hosted by GBK. Now, Doc, you've adjusted some of the NFL's premier athletes, some greats in the NBA, and then some kids, too. Talk about the adjustment you'd give to an NBA NFL star or even a kid. What's the difference?
It's really impressive because they're really open to it because they already receive chiropractic care as part of their regimen to keep their bodies at an unbelievable high level of function. So it's been pretty amazing. Everybody that we've asked, they just jump right on. They're like, heck yeah, let's get adjusted.
Eve, obviously Dr. Kenji has been in charge of the WWE and making sure those amazing bodies are in the best shape possible. What do you like most about the chiropractic services he provides?
I mean, our bodies go through beatings day in and day out. And so for someone who really understands kind of the athlete's body and what kind of adjustments need to be made, I really have always appreciated his work. And I was really actually happy to see him today.
What was it like going through it? What do you feel like now after?
I thoroughly enjoyed that. Thanks, Doc, by the way. And I don't know, my back feels nice and loose. It's been tight for like 3 weeks now. So yeah, he got it back right.
As an NFL running back, your body takes such a beating. What did it feel like getting on this table and getting a little relief?
It was good. I know I needed a little bit of work, and he pinpointed exactly kind of what I knew was going on and got in there, and I feel like he got some stuff shifted around. So,
Chelsea, as a professional golfer, chiropractic has to be a key part of your routine.
It's one of the biggest parts of the routine that people fail to notice or fail to take care of, and I walked in here feeling pretty tight, and I left feeling incredible.
So how are you feeling after your chiropractic adjustment from Dr. Kenji?
Man, I feel great. I mean, he knew exactly what he was talking about, knew exactly what he was doing. I mean, I didn't have to say anything. He found exactly all the places I need to work on.
All right, how you feeling before and then after Dr. Kenji's adjustment?
I feel amazing. You know, I had a couple kinks, couple places where I was a little worked up at, but he knocked it all out of me. I feel great.
Did Dr. Kenji tell you if this ring knocked off your alignment in your body at all?
I think he said my right shoulder was a little weak, so he worked it out, and I feel rejuvenated right now, and I feel good, ready to go.
How do you feel after getting an adjustment from Dr. Kenji?
Better. That's the best way to put it. Before I got adjusted, I was a little stiff. Feel much better now.
Now, I've noticed as these athletes get off your table, there's this euphoric, kind of glazed over smile on their face. Talk about what you're doing to them.
Basically, when you release the tension off of the nervous system, it's basically you're just lifting all the stress off their body. And these guys, they're under physical stress, emotional stress. When you remove all of those, it gets people back on track and aligns them back to feeling what normal feels like.
What did it feel like getting your chiropractic adjustment here?
Felt crazy. Just having everything kind of readjusted felt really good.
Last year, you won the ESPY for the best bowler. This year, you're a nominee, so you're used to hearing the crack of the pins. What was it like hearing the crack of your bones?
Dr. Kenji knows what he's doing, and I feel fantastic. I feel great.
You got off that table, and you said, wow. Tell me about that.
I said, wow, I can see again. It just feels like everything's aligned, and there were so many things that needed to just be expressed, and he knew exactly where to find everything, and I just feel incredible. And this is meant to be, because now I'm introduced to the doctor and I can go visit him on a regular basis.
When you got up, it seemed like there was this euphoric smile on your face. Did you feel pretty good?
Yeah, I felt good. I felt a lot looser, so it definitely helped. But he did a good job.
What's it like getting adjusted by him?
It was great, man. I gotta come back. When I come down to LA, I'm definitely going straight to him. But he was pinpointing stuff that was actually causing me problems that I really didn't know about, and every time he'd point to it, I'd feel the pain, and then when he did his little adjustment, it was gone. So I feel renewed, basically.
It was awesome watching, and even better seeing you get off the table with this sense of euphoria sweeping across your face. Did you feel it?
He knew his way around the body, knowing as though he specialized in this and being able to figure out what you have done to your body as an athlete, target those points, and help bring a little relief to him.
Prince, it looked like you and Dr. Kenji had a really good time, not only on the table, but also then off the table, just talking about your body and what you need. Tell me about that conversation.
Dr. Kenji, I was telling him that any chiropractor that I've saw never really, when they try to crack your back, they never get to cracking. All it does is hurt because they pushed hard, and he's got like every crack and was educating me on why I feel numbing sensations down one spot.
Tell me about before and then after your adjustment with Dr. Kenji.
He's good. He's good. I've had a lot of adjustments, so I kind of know when somebody knows what they're doing, and he's good.
So if you needed an adjustment, who are you going to call?
If I need an adjustment, I'm going to call Dr. Kenji, the good chiropractor.
What an amazing day. We had so many big smiles and satisfied customers coming off Dr. Kenji's chiropractic table, and who'd have guessed it that the most popular gift here in the GBK Gifting Lounge for the pre-ESPYs parties would be a chiropractic adjustment. But from my perspective, that was certainly the one that got the biggest smiles. I'm Julie Bueller for Spy Game Studios.